14 divided by 40. 14 is less, therefore complete, always complete with 0, here 0 point. It's not less, 40. Multiply by which number is nearest to 140 but not greater. Multiply by 4 is greater. Multiply by 3 is 120. Okay, it's not greater. Subtract 20. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete, always complete with 0. Point is here, point only once. 240. Multiply by which number? Multiply by 6 is greater. Multiply by 5 is 200. Okay. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish. Finish.